So for this question, you're asked to calculate the charge for the specific amount of electrons, and they want you to give the answer in coulombs.